Hi, yes, all, and welcome to another video on my channel. I'm Ali, the trans gamer girl, and today we are trying out, at the moment I'm on the free trial. Depending on how this goes, I might actually buy it. Survival Evolved. I know there's... Oh, play single player. It's all down here. There we go. I'm going to start off just playing single player. Just so I can get a feel of how this is going to play before once I purchase, which I may just well do the full version, and joining a probably PvE server, which I'll probably do before even thinking of attempting a PvP server. So, if people don't know about this game, it's kind of Minecraft-y in the fact that you start off in a randomly generated world with nothing and have to scavenge and farm and mine and build your way up from nothing through your stone tools to bows and arrows and metal tools, etc., etc. Yeah, come on. There we go, thank you. But of course, unlike Minecraft, you get a lot more options. It's a lot less blockified. So, of course, I've got an hour long trial here, so I can't spend too long trying to okay, we'll start with that. Do I actually get to choose hair? I can see hair colour, but no hairstyle. Well, that's kind of disappointing. So, okay, I'll start with those. Survivor name, I am, of course, Alhanna. Yes, that's my full name. As I say in my videos, it's Ali for short. So let's start in South Zone 1. So let's start in a nice, easy place, methinks. Because, yeah, I've seen a couple of videos on this. But, yeah, don't really know how I'm going to do. Ooh, this is loud. Let me just turn this just down a bit so it's not booming doubly through the mic and through the game sounds through my capture device here. Ugh. Please tell me I can change that. Invert, where is it? No, I don't want that. I want that. There we go. Invert Y-axis. No, that didn't work. That'll be why. Save and exit. That's better. Okay, so let's get some rocks. Because I'm going to need tools. Might need some... no, can't pick up shells. That was a bit of a glitchy camera motion. Very hard, so no. So, that brings up the map. Okie dokie. I'm down on that little peninsula. Okay, so, that brings up my menu. So what I have here, I have this implant. Species Homo sapien, epoch 74 years old. Surely that's not right. Or epoch 74 from the year 74? Oh, I don't know. Attributes, intelligence, dexterity, adaptability. Survival quotient to be determined. Yes, I'm obviously being tested here. So health, stamina, oxygen, food, water. Okie dokie, I see what all that's about. Okay, so. Am I going to be able to play around with the screen bounds? I'm not, am I? Oh, that's going to be highly annoying because I've got a few bits sitting off the edges of the screen. I know it's not going to make any difference to you, but it is going to make things a little difficult for me knowing what I've picked up. So I can just about make out that that's a stone I picked up. There's another stone. Oh, some berries. Getting some thatch. Oh, and that's another thing that I cannot see. I cannot see what's going on at my right hand side there. So I'm going to have to regularly pop in here to find out what's going on, and that's hurting my health. That is seriously hurting my health. So, is there something I can eat that's going to help me? I don't know. Because food, stamina. So I heal over time. That's good to know. Okay, so. How do I get to crafting? Or can I just not craft any? Here we go. I can craft a stone pick. That's helpful. Craft item. Doopy doopy doo. There we go. And I've leveled up. I'm actually now level 1. So yes, I started off at level 0. Okay, so what do I want to level up? I think important thing for now could possibly be fortitude, although that's at zero. Let's up my stamina, I think. And we get 8 engram points. So I would definitely want a campfire, because I know you have to stay warm when it gets cold. And stone hatchet. That would probably be better for getting wood. Spear for attacking. Notes. Ooh, clothes. Ooh. Let's start off with some clothes. That'll. Cause yeah, what do I need to craft those? Fiber, lots and lots of fiber. Oh, and of course I need to go to inventory items, like that. Use item. Also, can I put it in there? Yes, I can. That's good. So, right, I get you. So, Narkaberry, Tinterberry, Fiber. Stone, Fiber, Narkaberry. Need to keep an eye on my... Because, yeah, it's fiber I need for the clothes, isn't it? 50 fiber. Flint and thatch. There's not any flint. So, let's go and see if we can get some flint. Oh, there we go. Flint, 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 flint. That's cool, so now we've got flint. Yeah, we can craft a torch. And I think we'll put it into that slot. Can I not put it in that slot? Ah, yes, there we go. Although, no, it's not the engram I want in that slot, is it? Silly girl. This is what I want in that slot. That's better. So, I'm still wanting fiber. I've got the one flint there, so I need thatch and fiber. These throns don't help. So needing lots of fiber. Of course I can get fiber from trees as well, can't I? Oh no, I don't get fiber, I get thatch and wood from trees. Silly me. Then I do need thatch, don't I? Oh yes, I've got the thatch to make the campfire. So I'm now just working on getting the fiber that I need. So, where are we going? Doopy doopy doop doo. Come on. Oh, five more fiber needed. It's two. Oh, six. That's lovely. That's perfect. So, craft the pants. And that'll give me something to wear to keep me warm. Give me a little bit of protection as well, which is useful. There we go. I'm not completely running around in my underwear anymore. Okay, so. What do I need to do? Because I'm assuming my food is, yeah, getting a bit on the low side. So, just to make blue dye. Stimberry, what else did I pick up? So, testing the sandwiches for a minute. Improve almost every meal. Metal flint. Armorberry. Tiny bit amount of nourishment. Well, that's not very good. Can be used to make red dye. Narco berry. Make you sleepy. Not good for that one. So I've got a few stem berries. So let's stick them there. That's what boosts me up to 64. So not very much, really. So, stem berries are really the ones you want to get. Oh, got a few more stem berries there. That's good. Oh, and more stem berries. That should get me around about 70%. Just under 70%. That'll do me nicely. Let's equip my axe and get some more wood. There we go. Going to be exceptionally annoying having to continually come into this screen to check my stats. That's something I hope that they're going to add an option for in the future. It would be exceptionally nice if Microsoft could add it as a system option, because not everyone can access the feature to do it through their TVs, because not everyone's TVs are capable of altering the display area. It's nice that some games give you the option to adjust your screen bounds, but many, many don't. Many respect the screen bound by default, but then some, like this one, seem to really be horrible and not respect the screen bounds. So thankfully, while recording this, I can look down and see what's what on the monitor. Ooh. So what have we got here? It's level 6. Let's get out of there. So what am I gonna do? So I'll push in to run. And it's a toggle. Okie dokie. We'll have to remember that. Okay. Interesting way of doing it. That's not how they work. Okie dokie. I know there should be plenty of animals around. I know we get dinosaurs. Wonder what caused me to level up there. So, and my food is really dropped. If I put my melee damage up a little, so that gives me 10 engram points. Okay, well, let's use 3 for the cloth shirt. Doorframe water skin. Gloves, boots, hat, sign, sleeping bag, acts as single use respawn point. Sounds cool. And then we got walls, and then we got a door. It requires a door frame, and the door frame. Oh, the door frame is back here. Okay. So, what am I gonna buy? Clump or. Let's go with the club. It gives me 3 engram points, which I'll save for if I need to buy something. Oh, and I've got enough to craft the shirt. Oh, that's brilliant. Can craft the shirt here and now. And can then do the club. Wooden club. What? Oh, that's the torch. Okie dokie. So, I've did a wooden club, which I will put down here, and I'll put the shirt on. There we go. Oh, ouch. And night has well and truly fallen. Okie dokie, okie, okie, cookie. And what the hell is that? Is that going to provide light? Or is that going to spawn monsters? Or what the hell? I don't know just how dangerous doing this is, but I'm gonna go have a look. Hopefully I'll get to shore soon, because I think I'm running low on energy here. Oh, you're freezing. I thought I might be. So, what does that get covered in on these? I don't even know. So, I'm freezing. So, I've got a campfire. No, I don't, but I can craft a campfire. Craft campfire. Thank you. So let's put it in that slot. Which is accessed from the X button. Left bumper. There we go. Access inventory. Hold for more. No. Must contain fuel such as wood or thatch to light the fire. Cooks fire when lit. So let's take some of that. Put it in there. I don't want all of it. Okay, let's try this again. So I want to select. How do I? Is there a way to okay? If I can't see the options down here, so why split half? I'm gonna put that 21 in there. I don't know if that's a good amount to put in or what. Ooh, that's a big fire. Hopefully that should be warming me up nicely. I, of course, can't tell. Oh. Alright, it's on there. So doopy doopy doo is okay. So that's where my fire is. So let's equip some protection. Ooga booga. Eekum bookum. So yes, there's definitely something going on here. And we got the ditty little. Oh Christ. Okay, that wasn't good. that was really not good. I couldn't even see what was going on. So, am I even in the same sort of area? Or am I somewhere completely different? So, I'm not... So, I am... Ugh. And all my items are... Oh, so... Yeah, my items are all the way over there. Including all my clothes. Hopefully, they'll still be on my dead body. Leave me alone. Ooh, this gets very, very dark. All those nicely lit things that were guiding me where I had to go aren't even available anymore. And... I can't even see where I'm supposed to be on that map. Ah! Where did that megalodon come from? Okay, let's respawn in a random location and... Oh, oh. Oh, ah! Where I was last time is irrelevant. I just need to get back over here. Hopefully it would be exceptionally nice if my bonfire was still around to kind of guide me, and hopefully no megalodons are gonna get in my way. Oh, come on, come on. I cannot see a thing. And I have no idea how long nights last in this game. Hopefully not too long. Although the day lasted a fair amount of time. Would be exceptionally nice if there was a way of skipping the night. Because I can't see a thing. What do I need for a torch? Torch, torch. Oh, so I'd need flint, so I need wood. thatch wood. So, in the dark I can make a stone pick, which, if I could find a rock, would enable me to get some flint. Oh, here we go. Oh, flint, that's a good start. Torch! Hey! I can craft a torch, I can see. No, pick up. Thank you. What I wanted to do. So I can't hold a torch and look at the map at the same time. That's annoying. I could have sworn I was. Don't want to be anywhere near that thing. Yes, I'm sure I was around here somewhere when I died. And I can't be entirely sure because I can't see where my map marker is. And I'm assuming that thing hasn't moved. Oh, are we getting day coming? If day's coming, that would be useful. Yeah, I think day is kind of coming. It'd be nice if I had a marker of where I was in relation to the to this map. I'm sure this is my old fire. Yeah, that's my old. Get rid of that, hopefully. So yes, that's where my old fire is. So somewhere along this beach some should be my body. And if I could just find my body, I believe I can loot it for my stuff that got lost. Because I believe I was coming round here. When I hear that hissing, it makes me panic. And I believe I was around here somewhere. It would be nice to know where around here that I died. I am sure that bodies persist. Maybe not, so... Okay, I'll start... scavenging again. And hopefully getting some stimberries. There we go. Stimberries. Stimberries. I'm trying. Oh, trike. Eek, what's my food at? Eek, my food is very low. Let's see what of these I can eat. Use. I'm hoping... just eat all of the berries. Who ate all the berries? I ate all the berries. Then I don't have much of a choice. That's going to keep me going for a little while. Having to scavenge for everything again. And yeah, I'm sure I was nowhere near this far around when I died. But then, I don't really know for sure. Dodos! An animal I can kill! Harvest it for raw meat, which I should be able to cook at my fire, which I'll head back to very shortly. I'm just gonna have another quick look, see if I can spot a dead body anywhere, which, yeah, I'm definitely not. I'm gonna head back to my fire. Start collecting stuff around there. And... yeah, I should be able to... Get back to where I was, what I was doing. Hopefully that horrible dino's not going to be around anymore. Ah, excess inventory. There we go. I knew it should be around here somewhere. So, cloth pants onto my legs. Cloth shirt back on. Wooden club. To my inventory. Torch. In with there. Second stone pick. Oh no! It decomposed for that. I don't know how much of my stuff I got back there. Did I get everything back? No, but I got a good amount, I suppose. So I got my club. I got a torch. I think I got a second stone pick. Either that or I didn't at all, but we'll see. Inventory. Yeah, so it does have an inventory. So tameable. Food in inventory to tame. Ooh, okay. So, why? Can I? Apparently not. Oh, of course. Fire. Where's my fire? Is that my fire? Hopefully that's my fire. I'll be able to access inventory. I'm gonna help put all of the thatch in. Hopefully, if I fire, access inventory. Ah, there we go. No. I didn't want to take all from inventory. Thank you very much. I just wanted you to take the one item. Light fire. Couldn't even see that, so food is dangerously low, and this cooked meat should hopefully pump food up very nicely to 20. I was expecting a bit better than that, but I suppose it'll do. Don't need either of those. Oh, no. Light fire. Thank you very much. Okie dokie. What is that putting us at? That should put us Not as far as I thought it would. Kitaki. So... got another level up, so hum, put some point in fortitude maybe, and we got 11 engram points. So if maybe thatch wall, thatch roof. If we learn the roof and the wall, we could maybe start things about now. Okay, so that's... So, I need thatch. I need lots and lots of thatch. There's some berries spoiled. So I now know at least one hostile predatory dino to watch out for, and at night use torch or don't go very far from a campfire. So let's have a look. Craftables. Oh, can craft a thatch wall. Craft a few, so 1, 2 craft 7. Do I need 7? I don't think I need 7. So let's see. Craft 1. I did not say craft all. That's 4. Okay. So... there we go, with 5 and 6. I don't specifically... let me have a look at the engrams a moment. Do I need a floor or foundation or anything? Prepared storage box. I'm going to want a storage box at some point, most definitely. Let's learn the door frame. Yeah, I definitely can't see. Oh, that door frame. What am I missing? Need some wood. There's 1. That's 2. That's good. Craft the door frame. So let's build a bit of a hut on the beach. So how do I do this? So I've got a thatched door frame, so I need to Oh, can't place no snap point. Okay. So let's put down here and down here. That's a little bit better. So Y maybe? No. B. Ah, there we go. So what do you mean, no snap point? But okay, it's got me completely confused. I've no idea how I'm supposed to be doing this. I've got to be missing something. Ah. Let's see. Campfire. Note. No. Ah. Foundation. 3 engram points. How silly of me. I don't know what I've just lost there. Hopefully I've not lost anything. No. No. Because my dog knocked my laptop there, which... Right. Right. Okay, let's just attack whatever I can find. Well, I say attack. To repair my club. Do I? No. No. Oh, I can repair something. And to repair, I press Y. And to repair the club, I need more wood. Again. I should be able to repair that too. Press down and go hunt for something to kill because I want more meat. See if I can find me some more dodos. Stay away from Mr. Predator over there. Over here by Mr. or Mrs. Pterodon. Just the other side of Mr. Trike. Oh. Stay away from that horrible thing. Avoid that up there because it'll kill me to death. Hmm. No, Dodo. Dodo! Die, die. Dodos around? There's another dodo. Die die. Die die. Now I could tame a dodo, but I don't want to. So, what's that giving me? 8 meat. Ooh, 8 meat. I like 8 meat. Any more? Any more? Is that? No, that's not a dodo. Okie dokie, no dodo. Equip the bashing club. Oh, I've got some. Spoiling all these berries. Well, they're just getting rid of them when they spoil. Weight is getting down, food's getting down. That's fine. I picked up some food, I just have to cook it so it's more nutritious. Hopefully that's the way this game works. Mr. Pterodon and Mr. Trike. Hopefully, I'm just going to start healing naturally. Oh, that's good, that's good. Oh, am I too late to... So, can I... there we go. So... X split one. He looks carnivorous, so I'm going to put some raw meat in. How do I know whether he's going to be tamed or not? And, oh, there we go. Wow, we've been at this a long time. Well, hope you've enjoyed this video. I'm quite enjoying the game. I'm kind of getting the hang of it. And hope you've enjoyed the video. I think I will definitely at some point be buying a copy of this game and probably doing some more proper Let's Plays in it. So please, if you've enjoyed this, please like, comment, and if you haven't already, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video. Until then, please take care and have fun. Bye-bye!